area, right here is where that tornado is likely occurring here, where that wind is just circulating like this. The wind's going this way and this way. So there's a circulation right here. That's called a couplet, and that is now moving toward the north of Tallapoosa in and toward the Buckhannon area in Harrelson County. It's likely to be right over our radar site. And there are still tornado warnings behind this here as we get toward Anniston, Alabama, just south of Gadsden as well. Severe thunderstorm warning covering north.